Good morning, Mr. Phelps. This is your mission, should you choose to accept it. Should you or any member of your IM force be caught or killed, the Secretary will disavow all knowledge of your actions. Ethan Hunt will be your point man, as usual. Good luck, Jim.
Simple game.
Is he serious?
Always.
It's much worse than you think.
We're being ambushed. Abort, that's an order.
They knew we were coming. Do you read me?
I don't care how he did it. I want to know why he did it.
You're worried about me.
Why you survived?
I'm sure we can find something I have that you need.
No one sent me.
These guys are trained to be ghosts. Let's not waste time chasing after him. Let's make him come to us. Find something that's personally important to him, and you squeeze. Seen me very upset.
This tape will self-destruct in 5 seconds.
Agent located.
Good morning, Mr. Hunt.
Sorry I barged in on your vacation.
Well, Mr. Hunt, I don't quite know where to begin.
You know?
No. Should I?
She's got no training for this kind of thing.
But to go to bed with a man and lie to him, she's a woman. She's got all the training she needs.
Welcome to Australia, mate.
This ain't funny.
The mother of all nightmares is on the loose.
I don't think I can do it.
I mean, it'll be difficult.
Very.
Well, this is not mission difficult, Mr. Hunt. It's mission impossible. Difficult should be a walk in the park for you.
You gotta be kidding.
Agent confirmed.
Stand by to go live. On my mark. 5.
You have a wife, a girlfriend?
4. 3.
Whoever she is, I'm gonna find her.
2.
I'm gonna hurt her.
1.
And then I'm gonna kill you right in front of her.
What are you not telling me?
Agent
blew up the Kremlin. The president has initiated Ghost Protocol. The entire IMF has been disavowed. Now I've been ordered to take you to Washington, where they will hang the Kremlin bombing on you and your team, unless you were to escape after assaulting Brandt and me. But if anyone of your team is caught, they will be branded terrorists out to incite global nuclear war.
So what happens now?
Your mission, should you choose to accept it.
So, what's the play?
Who are you really, Brandt?
We all have our secrets. Don't we, Ethan?
Okay, now remember, blue is glue.
And when it's red?
Dead.
You're not gonna make it!
You're not helping.
The IMF is uniquely trained and highly motivated. Specialist without equal, immune to any countermeasures. But it is an agency of chaos.
The time has come to dissolve the IMF.
Now I want you to choose your next words very carefully. Where is Hunt?
Last I heard, he was tracking the syndicate.
How come the CIA has never discovered any intel regarding this syndicate?
Do you want the polite answer or the truth?
We've never met before, right?
Follow me.
Benji.
Ethan, where are you?
The syndicate is real. A rogue nation trained to do what we do.
An anti-IMF.
They're coming after us with everything they've got.
You ready?
This may very well be our last mission. Let's make it count.
So what's the play?
You want to bring down the syndicate? It's impossible.
How do you know we can trust her?
Desperate times. Desperate measures.
You have your seatbelt on?
You asking me that now?
Oh, hey, boys, what did I miss? Ethan?
Benji! Open the door! Open the door!
Yeah, I'm trying.
Oh my God!
The other door!
Your mission. Should you choose to accept it? I wonder, did you ever choose not to? The end you always feared is coming. And the blood will be on your hands. The fallout of all your good intentions.
You had a terrible choice to make in Berlin. One life over millions. And now the world is at risk.
This is the CIA's mission. If he had held on to the plutonium, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
His team would be dead.
Yes, they would. That's the job.
Down with the victims. We both know you need them. Stuck in the middle of all irrelevance.
You don't understand what you're involved in.
You need to walk away.
Please don't make me go through you.
How many times has Hunt's government betrayed him, disavowed him, cast him aside? How long before a man like that has had enough?
Ethan, that's not who we are.
Maybe we need to reconsider that.
You can't fight the friction!
So, how is he?
Oh, you know. Same old Ethan.
Doing?
I find it best not to look.
Your days of fighting for the so-called greater good are over. This is our chance to control the truth, the concepts of right and wrong for everyone for centuries to come. You're fighting to save an ideal that doesn't exist, never did.